can't believe my so-called friends just left me here. They dumped me in the forest. All over a stupid argument. Now what the heck am I gonna do now? They don't have anyone to help me. Joke's on them. Thankfully, I always carry a bug-out bag. The irony is, we were gonna go on a camping trip, so I was gonna bring it anyway. Why would they dump me here when I'm already prepared to survive the wilderness? Very strange. Well, I do hope they come back, but if not, they're not my friend ever again. And I'm never hanging out with them ever again. I haven't even opened this bag in so long. Let's see what I have in here. Oh yeah, I had some beans in here, didn't I? Yeah. Rice, beans, that's pretty much all you need to survive. I could do that with what I have in here. I don't have much else though. Maybe I could find some vegetables in this forest. As long as I don't have a wild boar coming for me, I should be good. Darn it that I didn't bring my tools. It's only a bug out bag. Can only fit so much in this. Well, this will come in handy. I need to boil some beans and some water if my stomach hurts, with some tea. I think I see some mint on the ground. Probably do that, survive on a few things here. If I need to treat a wound, some hot water will help. Wash my skin. Maybe warm some water. At least someone's sticking out for me. At least someone's sticking out for me. This is sticking out for me better than my friends. You know what? My throat is parched. I think I'm gonna... I can't survive without water. But I have to ration. More than 3 days without it. Oh, thank God I have this. And it's still extremely cold. Who knew these ice packs would still be icy? Nice. Well, this will help me if I have an injury or... I need to cool myself down after I fall or get a bruise. It's also nice to keep some things fresh and preserved, like these beans or my water. Maybe I can probably lick the condensation from this as water. That can actually be useful. Let's see what else I have. I know I gotta have some more. So heavy to carry around all day. Why did I even dress nicely for this camping trip? Can't believe they all betrayed me. I hope they all rot and feel guilt for what they did. I guess I wasn't a good friend to them. Even after all I did for them. Alright, so this will help me out. When I need to see at night. see someone across that mountain. Okay, I better hurry. But just in case I lose them, I have to figure out what's in this bag still. Has to be a road somewhere close by. Maybe I can follow the road they dumped me on. Why didn't I do that? I could just backtrack on the road. They wouldn't have dumped me if they didn't think I could survive. But they threw me so far that I kind of rolled off the cliff and now I can't find the road. I don't want to climb that. It looks way too steep and dangerous. I did get some candles for the nighttime, but for these, I think I have to build my own hut. The wind would just blow this right out, but there's not much of a draft here. It's dense shrubbery, so the breeze can't really impact, but I do have to be quiet. For me. That was smart of me to put in a couple of these a few years ago. That's good. I might need to open one now. Maybe I should wait. I'll wait till the nighttime. This will help me with the campfire. Yeah. Brand new too. And I'll light those tea lights. Start cooking some food. Kit. Nice, nice. Let's see what's in here. Oh, you know what I can do? I don't remember asking exactly what park or what landsite they dumped me. Maybe I can hear the local park rangers, walkie-talkies, using a radio. I hope I brought it. Let's see, maybe someone can hear me. I don't want to risk the whistle. No, I could attract a bear or something. Or a wild dog that's hungry. No. Oh, this light stick will be useful at night. 12 hours. That should last all night. There's usually some helicopters roaming. I don't want to end up on a milk carton. Oh my god. Pull yourself together, Tony. Pull yourself together. Okay, well, I do have an emergency flashlight. Oh, that's way too loud. That's gonna attract all the wild boars to the hood. Thank goodness I brought the quiet flashlight. Samic. These look like some off-brand batteries that last 2 minutes. This is child's play. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Okay, okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Headphones, headphones. Okay. Let's get this together. Come on, get yourself together, Tony. You don't need these friends, you can survive. And when they see you on the local news, and when they see me in court, they're gonna wish they never did what they did. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's plug in these headphones. them.